creating a vessel from clay is an ancient art. Since the beginning of time, potters have used raw lumps of clay, water, and creativity to produce priceless vessels that have withstood the test of time.
Welcome to BT Travel. Today we are at Earthworks Pottery to learn more about the designs and craft of clayworks. Let's go.
Earthworks Pottery produces red clay pottery pieces which are fired to stoneware temperatures, making them ideal for homes, offices, restaurants, gardens, and as souvenirs. Earthworks is highly recognized throughout Barbados and the Caribbean for producing iconic Bajan clay pottery products. Established in 1983 by Goldie Spieler, a Canadian who came to Barbados on holiday. She fell in love with the island and now calls it home. To learn more about her story, her book is available for sale at The Pottery. Earthworks Pottery started first as a project to try to make a sustainable path of succession for the dying art in Chalky Mount St. Andrew. This resulted in the joint project where Highland Pottery now stands. As time went on, there was a high demand for Mrs. Spieler's work. The rest is history. Earthworks is now run by her son, David Spieler, who came on board as the demand rose, along with the capable Earthworks staff of 24 persons. Conveniently located in Edge Hill Heights 2, St. Thomas, just on the outskirts of the popular Warrens area, you can pop on in between the hours of 8 a.m. and 4 p.m. Monday to Friday and Saturday, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. Earthworks is also responsible for the beautiful tile street art on the NIS wall leading into One Accar Plaza area, Warrens St. Michael. Everything is hand-finished and hand-decorated with specialty underglazed colors. All products are lead-free, food-safe, dishwasher, and microwave-safe. The work area of the pottery can be toured during work hours. Visitors can watch and have a chat with David.
The entire process of clay mixing, making of shapes, the decorating process, glazing to the firing is quite the experience.
Okay, so you have a piece of clay that's wet and you've made it on the wheel, like this teapot, which is made in four parts. Then you might trim the base and make a nice bottom termination. Fit the spout on, the top on, so that it fits together, all when the clay is wet. And then you would move to decorating, I think you might have seen this, or you will see this. So raw clay decorations. And once the raw clay decorations are on, you would then bring the piece and place it on the drying shelf. And when it's fully dry, it will go into a kiln load of pieces along with everybody else and be biscuit fired. So the biscuit fire is a low firing, which takes you to a mere 1900 degrees Fahrenheit or 1060 centigrade. And it makes the wares hard enough that you can then apply the glaze and get it ready for the second firing. And the glaze is this shiny surface that goes on top of the decorated motifs. And then you put it back in the glaze. The pot is dipped in the glaze after the biscuit fire and then placed into a second firing, and the glaze on top of it will then melt when the fire reaches 1170 to 1180 degrees centigrade, which is a good hot medium range stoneware temperature that will bake your clay and make it nice and hard. You have a finished piece that's been subjected to near volcanic conditions, and voila, the result.
There is so much science and art behind each piece here at Earthworks Pottery. I do encourage you to come on down and grab a few pieces. As always, stay safe, but be positive, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.